Good morning, good morning. In the news this morning, today is the fourth day of October, the fourth day of my Vlogtober series. I don't know why I'm doing this with my hands. And today is an awesome, awesome day. So I'm doing a full day of eating today. You're gonna see all of my meals. You're gonna see how many calories I'm tracking, how many macros I'm tracking. You're also gonna get to see the fact that I've decided to eat carbs again. Down my carbs, I'm not doing keto. It was just too much stress to put on myself right now to do this. And long-term game, I'm not sure if I'm going to maintain it. I really would like to be able to do that and maintain it and like live that lifestyle, but I'm not ready to go there yet. So I am slowly increasing my carbs because I had been between about 40 and 60 grams of carbs, give or take, minus the cheat days, for about 4 weeks, and I just don't want to jump straight into what I was doing before, which was about 150 grams of carbs. But today I had, as you'll see, my breakfast was this breakfast wrap from Pret, which I get occasionally if I don't eat breakfast in the morning and I'm going to work out later in the day, or later that morning rather. Sometimes I leave for work at 6:30 in the morning to train my early clients, and then by the time I finish them, I work out right after, which is around 10:30. So to not eat anything before that workout, especially if I do something heavy, is not a good idea. I just don't have enough energy to lift. And to eat something too close to the workout also doesn't work for me. So sometimes I go to Pret and I get the Southwestern breakfast wrap, the one without the bacon, and you'll see that on the video. So that's what I ended up having, and it's in a wrap. Obviously it's 40 grams of carbs because it's the wrap, and there's beans in there and some other stuff, but it's so good. I love it so much. So for breakfast, I am having Southwestern breakfast wrap. It has eggs, a little bit of cheese, black beans, some salsa. It's about 330 calories. I forget the exact macros on the screen. And then I got hot coffee, and I put a little soy milk and a little bit of creamer in for a little creamy and a little sweet. But I'm going to do deadlifts this morning, and this wrap gives me awesome energy because it has a good amount of fat and carbs to do some serious deadlifts. So I love when things are easier and make my life easier and convenient. So this is the wrap. It's in this nice, easy to hold container, little easy to hold package. And you can see there's eggs and there's some peppers, there's cheese in there, black beans. It's really, really, really yummy. We are walking to the west side to go to my client to train him in his apartment gym.
We hold it through.
So this is my second meal today. I am going full on with the carbs. And so I made egg whites with spinach and tomato. This is actually a soft-boiled egg slash it's a hard-boiled egg now that I overcooked it. I guess it's over-hard. So it's 4 egg whites, 1 whole egg, and then I made French toast with 1 slice of regular Ezekiel bread that was battered in 1 egg white, cinnamon, a little stevia, and vanilla. It looks interesting. I haven't perfected it yet. And so the total macros I will post, and then I have 2 little strawberries to go over my French toast. Sorry, my presentation is just, sorry, my presentation's not that great. I guess I'll work on that. Hashtag life goals. Video number 3 is uploading. Oh no, video number 4 is uploading of Vlogtober. And I'm having a snack. 2% Fage Greek yogurt with cinnamon. And I'm having the other half of this Clif Organic Trail Mix bar. It has dark chocolate, almond, sea salt. I ate the first half on the way home from the grocery store because I was so hungry. And now I'm eating the other half. The whole bar is 200 calories, 19 grams. God, you're not gonna be able to see this. Yep, I just ripped that. 19 grams of carbs, 13 grams of fat, and 9 grams of sugar. And the protein is 5 grams, but we're not eating it for the protein, we're eating it for the carbs and the yumminess. Last meal of the day, about 6 ounces of ground turkey and about 150-ish grams of, I don't know, 6 ounces of ground turkey, yeah, and then about 150 grams of spaghetti squash, and there is a good tablespoon to 2 tablespoons of olive oil that I drizzled on top, and that is what I'm having for dinner tonight.